Let's take a look at stakeholders who are involved in city logistics. There are four major stakeholders in city logistics, namely shippers, freight carriers, residents, and administrators. Shippers and freight carriers are working on market, and they are associated with commercial logistics. In contrast, residents and administrators are a bit out of market, and they are rather interested in economic development of cities, safety, security, and the environment. For managing city logistics, a neutral entity, such as City Logistics Company or NPO, is needed to take a leadership, since administrators try to achieve their own objectives and may not always be neutral. If we look at the cost structure, city logistics aims at minimizing the social cost, which is composed of logistics cost or internal cost, plus external cost, including congestion, environment, traffic safety cost. Internal costs are generated inside the market, but external costs are generated outside the market, and they are not directly paid by players in the market. Therefore, city logistics tries to internalize the external costs by applying any policy measures. Each stakeholder holds different objectives. Shippers intend to increase their profits and improve the reliability of sending and receiving their commodities, while freight carriers also try to increase their profits and meet with requests of shippers in terms of keeping time windows of picking up commodities at senders and delivering them to receivers. Residents seek objectives of improving environment, security and safety, and quality of life in communities. Administrators intend to promote economic development of the whole city and improve environment. Public-private partnerships are very important in city logistics. Public sector and private sector should collaboratively work together for achieving common goals. They need to share data of logistics activities of private companies and traffic conditions which public side usually owns for managing urban freight transport. They should identify problems, finding approaches, implementing policy measures, evaluating them, and then feedback to the problem identification. This is a plan, do, check, act cycle. As well, benchmarking is required in comparison of performance with other cities.